Cam, Jonah Gary. Last night, the Braves held them to 2 runs on 6 hits. Tonight, 3 runs on 10 hits. Talking about Ryan Braun, but the Braves don't want to hear anything at all about that. They've one of the most injury-riddled offensive teams in the first month and a half in the National League.
And the Braves were without Chipper.
Exactly right. 1-2.